Okay.
Okay, Miss Beatrice, when Shanice told me that the editor was going to be Beatrice, when I had met her, when I met her, she said, Beatrice is a veteran too. You know, she said she was a veteran also. It seemed like I had a little bit of relief. I said, at least someone that knows what I'm talking about.
Yes.
Talking about military language, you know. Because military language is different than civilian language. And I said, she understand that. Wait. So, thank you, Beatrice.
You're welcome. So,
and the other person is Miss Shaw over here.
Miss Lona Shaw.
She is the audio director, and I read this book, I don't know how many times. In fact, I can almost repeat it without even looking at it. And I thought it was good. Oh, this is good. Then when this show sent me a copy, I think it was chapter one and two, I think. Mm-hmm. Anyway, she sent it to me. And I was listening to it, and I was reading in the book. That's when you just opened up a whole new life for me. It put me back in, really, back in that childhood. I was doing the same, but I was listening to it and reading it. So, you four ladies, you don't know what you've done.
Small world.
Now, I'm going to say this here. Yeah, I'm going to say this. You got the ball to put all that in. There's something in this book when I was talking about black women.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You know, there was a period in my life when I did not see a black woman for 2 years. And I was just thinking that now, black women, all the black women are.
Thank you.
But you gotta go know what it's like when I see you better. You don't know what it's like not to see like one for 2 years. I mean,
with your eyes. And when we saw one, she had 2 MPs darker.
No, I'm gonna tell you. When I did see one, I said, Lord, I'm dying to go to heaven.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much.
Thank you.
Thank you all.